My thanks, Vault Hunter. I'm not too worse for wear, all things considered. I'm glad that Wainwright sent you. Now, as to my incarceration, I'm sorry to say the one who traded me to those wretched Calypso twins in exchange for the Jacobs Corporation, that foul creature is my own sister, Aurelia Hammerlock. As to why she sold me to the cult, simply put, she despises me. She always has. There is no stronger bond than family, and when that bond is broken, no greater source of pain.
Family is not blood, but who you hunt with. My beasts are my kin.
Indeed. I shall rest here a moment and meet you back at the lodge. Now that my safety is secured, I imagine Wainwright has already set plans in motion to retake his family namesake. Thought I would be snapped in twain by the jaws of some slavering beast, or incinerated by lava in some underground tomb, or perhaps frozen solid while hunting a cryptid across a tundra, or perhaps eaten alive by a sentient hive of psychic insects. Ah, missed opportunities. But now, as I waste away in these brutish confines, I hunger not for death-seeking adventures, but instead for one last peaceful moment with you. I love you, Wainwright. Farewell.
Oh! get here?
Be how you thought.
To break.
Buddy, we're on the blood path now. Holder? Holder, where are you, Holder? You gotta help me! Name's Ramsden, first knuckle of the Fingerbite Gang. My right-hand man, Holder? Well, the Shanks have him now. There's a key around here somewhere. The key to Shankland, to Holder!
Stop him!
Bad, a dead body's by you. Did you host a potluck or something?
Lousy shanks. They stole Holder from me. Keep searching. The key's somewhere. A shank, die a shank, that's what they say. We'll make it happen. Find Holder's cell. It's gotta be close. We're on the blood path now. Welcome to Shankland. Kill them all!
Hold me on the fire! Sent me to find you.
Ramsden? You're working for No Fingers Ramsden? As in, he eats his enemy's fingers for freaking fun? The Shanks have been hiding me from that animal, and now you've led him right to me! I'm a dead man. I'm a dead man! Better kiss my fingers goodbye! Unless... Yeah, you're a killer, right? Keep that guy away from my fingers, and I'll make it worth your while.
Knocky knock. Let me in, Vault Hunter. Holder stole my favorite gun and left the biters. I need to speak with my good buddy and set things straight.
Don't do it! He's a monster! He'll stab you in the back! Protect me, and I'll give you my personal shield!
Just open the door, and I'll chew that gun from his hot, tasty fingers and give it to you.
Stay away from me, you crazy bastard!
Holder, buddy, pal, it's time we had a face-to-face.
Stay on your turf, Ramsden! You stay on your turf and I'll stay on mine!
Nah, buddy, that's not how it works. We're on the blood path now. Oh, yeah! We're on the blood path now.
I like my fingers!
I'm sure you do, buddy. Thing is, I like them too!
Yes, all right! We can do this! Get ready!
Go ahead!
That was all me.
Up against no fingers, Ramsden,
and live. I can respect that. Here's my shield, as promised. Now get the hell out of Shankland. We've got to rebuild, in case the biters come to avenge Ramsden.
Still got it. I'll give it a whack.
Is it, you slick bastard?
Late enough for this to be the kind of news that'll keep you up until morning.
Shoot.
Listen, some of my old crew tipped me off to a gathering of sorts in the Anvil. Figured I'd swing by and see what trouble they were brewing. Turns out, they're part of that cult I was telling you about.
A lot of them?
Enough. And growing by the day. Apparently the Calypsos have been telling these dumb bastards you've been holding out on them, that you've been coveting the riches of the Eden Vault for yourself.
Sorry, turd, that's what that is.
Don't I know it? But what they don't know could fill a black hole. Look, if you got a friend or two, might be time to make the call, Monty, just in case.
You are so foolish, asshole!
Ugh!
Thinking I can crack it now?
Not a pint, but it'll do.
I am Baroness Aurelia Hemlock, CEO of the Jacobs Corporation. I've just been informed that you rescued my brother. Disappointing. It's a family affair, and you've no business interfering. That said, Vault Hunters are nothing more than whores, so I will simply pay you to leave my planet. Come to Jacob's Manor to negotiate your price. Oh, and when you see Alistair, tell him I'm rich.
Chat, shall we? Let's crack on!
And take out that Chong Stomp monster! The mightiest of Saurians was he. Like a mighty tree, you have felled the beast and brought it to an end. I am most thrilled to have this beast upon my wall.
Drag the maggot.
Me and Willie was over at the Witch's Peak the other day doing our famous willy-nilly karaoke duet, naturally. When come busting in and the band of We Change the Tunes. Luckily, old Wainwright was there dousing himself in a bit of drink, and he put a stop to it, saying everyone deserved a turn at the old mic. Good on that good man. Them Jacobs folks looks after us right here, even when they's off the clock. Anyways, it all turned out just fine once we bought the loggerheads around, and we even did a group sing together before the night was through.
The spirit. Ready to go?